ServiceNow Reporting helps you create, manage, and distribute reports based on data from your instance. The Report Statistics module is an effective tool for users with admin or report admin roles. The value in the Runs column helps you spot reports that aren't being used. Another helpful statistic is the runtime. This is the average time, in milliseconds, that it takes to run the report based on all runs. You should check reports that take too long to run to see if they're optimized. There are other statistics available, such as when the report was created, who created it, and the most recent runtime. You can reduce the number of reports you need. For example, additional group bys on the Configuration tab to view different aspects of the same data. This report is being grouped by priority. Let's add assignment group, impact, and severity, and view it in different groupings. Group bys show incident groups by priority, severity, or assignment group. You can change the reports on the dashboard to show the data in different ways. We can also use interactive filters to view different types of information from the reports on the widgets populating your dashboard. Any changes you make to the filter are applied to the widget in real time. Let's say we want to see all high priority incidents. We'll change the incident priority filter to high. There. Now the widget shows the high priority incidents. Finally, we can schedule reports to run at specific times and days. This helps you make sure your reports aren't impacting instance resources. For more information, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.